With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, today's our question is the number of possible products excluding stereoisomers obtained on monochlorination of N-butane and isobutane are respectively. So here we have two compounds that are N-butane and isobutane. So the formula are CH3, CH2, CH2 and CH3. This is N-butane. And then we have isobutane, which is like this, CH3, C, CH3, CH, and here we will have CH3. So this is isobutane. So in this question, we have to find the total number of possible products which are formed on monochlorination. So what is monochlorination? So here in monochlorination, we react this alkane with HCl. So here we react this alkane with HCl and here we will get RCl, that is haloalkene. So here we have to find that how many different types of hydrogens are present here so that we can replace it with chlorine ion. So in N-butane we can see we have this and this. These both have one type of hydrogen, so here one, and these two carbons have one type of hydrogen, so this is two. So the total number of monochlorination product formed here are two in N-butane. Now if we see in isobutane, we have 1, 2, 3. These three carbons form same chlorination product, so here the number of same hydrogen will be one. These will form one type of monochlorinated product, and this carbon will form one type of monochlorinated product since it has only one hydrogen. So here two. So the number of monochlorinated product formed of isobutane will be two, and that of N-butane also will be two. So here our answer will be D. So I hope you understood the question. Do practice this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.